Hello student, today we are going to learn some basic knowledge of computer, full form of computer, definition of computer, advantages of computer, disadvantages of computer, history of computer, difference between calculator and computer, and human body and computer. First, what is the full form of computer? What is the full form of computer? C means commonly, O means operating, M means machine, P means particularly, U means use for, T means technical, E means education, and R means research. Okay, so full form of computer is commonly operation machine, particularly used for technical education and research. Okay, now what is the definition of computer? Computer is an electronics device that can store data and input large volume of data at high speed and with great accuracy, and processing the data accordingly to the arithmetical as well as logical operation. Computer is an electronics device, maybe mechanical, because body of monitor, body of keyboard, body of mouse are made with mechanical process. Okay, electronics device that can store data. What is data? Data is a set of value, maybe fact means name of the student, for example. Data may be numbers, for example, marks of a subject of students. Data may be alphabet, symbol, text, and input large volume of data. Input means put in, taken in. Input means provide or given something to the computer, input to the device, large volume of data at high speed, input at high speed with great accuracy. Processing the data. What is meaning of processing? Say, marks of mathematics are data of 50 students in unorganized way. Unorganized way means haphazard way. Marks are input in computers. When it is arranged in ascending order or descending order, when marks are arranged in ascending order or descending order, then it will be information. In between work, convert raw data means unorganized data marks into information is called processing. Raw data means marks are converted to ascending order or descending order. This process is called processing. According to the arithmetical as well as logical operation. What is arithmetical operation? Addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, root, square root are arithmetic operation. Logical operation, what is logical operation? Logical operation are arrange data in ascending order or descending order or find highest or lowest data or test a data whether a certain relationship true or false. Okay, it is clear definition of computer. Now what is the advantages of computer? High speed, accuracy, storage capacity. Computer has storage capacity, data storage capacity, versatility means able to change easily or to be used for different purpose. Automation means it is the technology by which a process or procedure is performed with minimum human assistance. Okay. Reliability means continuous good result, consistently good in quality or performance, or able to trust. Okay. Reduction in paperwork, okay. Reduction in cost, okay. Now, what is the disadvantage of computers? Dependency means control by another. Dependency, control by another. Environment means it depends on environment. In high temperature, it cannot work. Okay. No feelings. Computer has no feelings. Okay. Now, history of the computer. First time, computer made in China. And that computer is called Abacus. Abacus is the first computer. The fathers of the computer is Charles Babbage. Charles Babbage is the father of computers. Okay, now we learn what is the difference between calculator and computer. This is calculator, this is computer. Calculator, number one, it can perform only mathematical operation. It can perform only mathematical operation. Mathematical operation means addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, square root, etc. are mathematical operation. Computer, it can perform both mathematical and logical operation. Logical operation means data arranged in ascending order or descending order, or find maximum or minimum data. Okay, number two, calculator have a very short memory. Capacity of memory of calculator is very short. Computer, number two, memory of any computer is very large. Okay, number three, in calculator we cannot write our program. Calculator cannot use for write program. In computer we can write our own program. Program means find area of a circle, this is a program. Area of a rectangle, area of a triangle, etc. are programs. Number four, the speed of the calculator is much less than computer. Number four, whereas computer is very fast. Number five, we do not have any secondary storage facility in calculator. In calculator there is no secondary storage facility. Number five, for computer, whereas we have the facility in computer. Computer secondary storage means pen drive, floppy, CD or external hard disks. These are secondary storage device. Okay, now human body and computer. Computer elements, human example. Computer elements, number one, input. In computer, input are keyboard, mouse, these are input device. Human example, through the eyes, ears, skin, nose, tongue, finger, lips, through which data are input. Computer element, output device. Output device in computer, monitor, printer, etc. Human example, in the form of a speech using mouse or some action. Example, writing using hard hand or some other tools. Okay, main storage hard disks in computers. Human example, In the bin, the data and instruction are stored and recalled whenever needed. Okay. Number four, secondary storage. In computer, secondary storage, pen drive, CD, external hard disks, floppy, etc. are secondary storage. Human example, we use notebooks or some kinds of aids to store data on a permanent basis. Okay, notebooks or book. Okay, it is clear, my student. Thank you.